How to build Mr. Cheese out of Legos. Yeah. So, what you're gonna need, I gotta take them apart. One of my pieces fell. Sorry about this. Alright. Let me just get these pieces. This. So. Alright. So. We're gonna need all of these pieces. Not pretty hard. Just like one. You only need like 10 pieces. So, let's grind. So, first thing you need is this piece. Now, you can pause the video to find it. But you need this piece. Now you need this piece. This, yeah, we're not done. So if you want, so now you need this piece, another one of these. Yep. You can't stop here, but if you have this piece, put it on, just put it right here. You can stop here if you want and just put the cheese on. But if you don't want to skip or just end here, you need these pieces. So you're going to need these two pieces. Put them on front or back. Like this. Then do the same thing on the back with the other four pieces. The other two pieces. Now you have this. Pretty cool, right? And if you want, you can put cheese on. For Mr. Cheese. But if you want, you can just leave it like this. I don't really care. What you do. I'm not telling you what to do. So use this piece. Oh, I put it on the wrong way. Now you got Mr. Cheese. But if you want, you can use the yellow piece right here. Then you use this, this block. There you go. Now, that's Mr. Cheese. But if you want to use the knife, I'll show you how to make a knife. For the imposter. So what you're going to need is this piece. If you want to make it bigger, just put another piece like this. You don't touch these pieces together. And you need to get like a gray or white piece. Hold on, let me find it. You didn't need this piece, I know. You know, it's not that sharp, but just shut up and put it on. It might look like an axe, but that's the best I can do. But if he killed someone, here's what you're gonna need. It's a pretty long video. So you're just gonna need this. Place it on. And boom shakalaka. And if you want him holding it, well, get this piece and get this piece, last orange, put it on the front. And then do this. So do this, and then put the knife on. Now put it right next to him. If you want, you can have a base. Here, and then place this right next to him, like two blocks away. All right, now you got your Mr. Cheese, y'all. But if you want, you can move it closer, like this. Now, that's all I need, and that's all I have. Bye-bye!